we need to stop meeting like this. So I think we need to clear the air.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about what you said about me being jealous of Tara.
I shouldn't have said that. I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, the thing is, it's true.
What are you talking about?
I was jealous of Tara. Just like I'm jealous every time you go on a date with somebody or you tell me about some girl that's hot.
Eddie.
Could you please not talk? This is, you know, it's really hard. So just let me get it off my chest.
Okay.
I have feelings for you. I have for a long time. There, I said it. I do everything that I can to make them go away because, I mean, you're not even close to my type. I mean, you are a complete Boy Scout. You make me crazy most of the time. You're also the best person I think I've ever met. And you're the best friend that I've ever had.
Look.
Is that you talking?
Sorry.
I know that you're my partner, and I don't want to do anything to screw that up. I needed to tell you that you're so much more than that. And if I didn't tell you, it was gonna get really weird.
Because this doesn't make things weird at all. I'm kidding. Cards on the table. I have feelings for you too. I think you know that. But we've been down that road before. And it's a bad idea for a lot of reasons.
I know.
It can really cloud your judgment and totally screw up a partnership.
Yeah, totally. I just wanted to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Are we good?
Definitely.
Good talk. See you tomorrow.